sleeping with the enemy by a stroke of bad luck. Hi, that's Joe. He's the average American guy. After September 11th, he can't stand seeing a Muslim. And since he's afraid of going to Iraq, he dreams of being a national hero in some other way. That's pretty much it. And now starts his story. Passengers of flight 101, in connection to New York, please ask for information in the airline desk.
Next, please.
Yes, congratulations.
Thank you.
You are our millionth customer. I have just one of first class tickets to Amsterdam.
Are you serious?
Not. Well, I'm here to inform you that your flight has been canceled.
No, you must be kidding.
No, sir, I'm not. But the best part is we are giving free accommodation for tonight. It's the hotel address.
How do I get
next,
that?
Please?
As you may see, this is not his lucky day.
Welcome to the Sheraton Hotel. Are you here because of the canceled flight 101?
Yes, that's it. I lost my flight.
Right then. I just need your boarding pass and passport, please.
Oh yeah, just a second. Here you go.
Well, everything seems okay. Here's our key. It's number 107.
Oh, alright, thanks.
It's here, sir. Have a pleasant stay.
Alright, thank you very much.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Just the channel 59 is working that room.
Oh, you must be kidding.
Oh, sorry, man.
Alright, that's okay now. Thanks.
Bye bye.
Ah, man, what a tough day. Seriously. Let's see, jump 59.
Guten Tag, eine falsche Information. Kuba hat das Weiße Haus angegriffen. Hier ist das Spielvideo.
What?
That can't be right.
George Bush hat gesagt, dass die Kubaner angreifen will. Also, oder ist die Welt mit USA oder mit den Terroristen.
Oh my God.
No. Oh my God. No, it's not working.
Hey, who is there?
Olá!
Who the fuck are you?
Cálmate, hombre! Estoy aquí porque mi vuelo fue cancelado.
Where are you from?
I am from the most nice country of El Cuba.
What? You terrorist! You just blew up the White House! Where do you think you're going?
Olá! Sí. Muchas gracias!
Hey, wait there! Where do you think you're going?
After we talk about this.
Come back here, you moron! Wait the... Who is that guy?
Mira, I don't know what you are thinking about. But I'm sure there is a mistake. Entonces, cálmate!
Calm down? Seriously, calm down? You guys are bombing my country and you want me to calm down? Get the
fuck... Hey! You better think twice before you say something. Cuba hasn't bombed Washington. Cuba doesn't have money for this. I will take a shower.
Oh yeah, run
and
away.
And you, calm down.
idea this guy has here. Holy shit! You must be kidding. This guy's actually a terrorist. Holy! Who carries this kind of stuff? You gotta call the cops.
Call the police, call the police.
Okay.
But seriously, dude, that's not my stuff.
Well, that's not my problem. It's your choice.
What about his guns?
There are no guns.
Un momento! Vuole soltarmi!
Sorry, guy.
Was that really necessary?
Hey, look, man, I'm sorry. I think I'm seeing stuff. I don't know. I'm going nuts. Seriously. Sorry, forget about that. Please.
Okay, no problem. I'm going to sleep now. Can you turn off the lights, please?
All right.
Joe went back to the airport with a wave on his shoulder, because he had been prejudiced and had suspected of an innocent. Sleeping with the enemy, by a stroke of bad luck.
Warning! Wanted Cuban terrorist, maybe in Porto Alegre. Here is his picture.